Elos Melemonade, and I'm back for Cuphead, the Dealicious Last Course. The full game. Alright. The legendary jealous big character meshes for you. She needs your help. A far royal isles. A mystery discovery.
Wait, I'll lock the door.
The board awaits. Let's up the bark. All right, a cutscene. What could a legendary chalice be looking for a way out there? Gosh, Cuphead, I don't know. I hope she's okay. We sure are far from home. Jumpin' Jellybeans, we both made it. I have the most amazing news. And all has to do with here, Cookie. Take a bite and see for yourselves. It worked! It really worked! I am alive again! But now I'm a ghost. What's going on here? Everything's going topsy-turvy. Follow me, boys. I can explain everything. For ages, I've been trying to find a way to escape the astral plane, but nothing worked. Until now, boys, introduced you to Chef Baker, greatest chef in all the lands. Welcome, friends. Welcome to my beautiful. And Miss Chalice, I see my cookie has worked wonders on you. Oh my stars! I'm a ghost again! Oh my, a thinky thing. That cookie taste is sweet, but the effect is brief. Bread, not enough concert little cups. I have come up with amazing new recipe. One bite of wonder tart and you have complete control over astral plane. This wonder tart could bring Chalice back full to life, good no swapping places or nothing. Indeed, just no problem. The recipe requires exceptional ingredients held by the most fearsome foes. Well, if the wonder tart is that it takes bring Chalice back to life, then by golly, well, find those ingredients. Alright, that's all the cutscene. Yeah, I'm out of here. Alright. One more thing, chats, remember to equip the nifty cookie charm in the menu if you want to battle as Miss Chalice. Alright, let's change some damn weapons. Alright, let's battle some No Way Out. Limestone the Giant.
Here's
a real high-class bell. Here goes! Crap! It fell down! Ugh, the goosey goose! What the hell? This is way too tricky. Oh, let's try it again. I missed my super.
Now go.
I missed. Oh crap. Let's try it again.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
I miss my super. I miss a thingy. A pet. What is it called? Perry. Oh crap. A goose. Geese. Geese sing. Ah! Come on, die already! Yes, the second phase! Let's try it again.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Oh crap. Oh. Controls.
A great slam and then some. And begin.
The goose.
Double jump.
many times did I grind today? This is so hard. Okay, geese sing. Throwing me with gold. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, at least I cannot touch him. I can touch him. Okay, use a pink thingy. How many times did I die today? Well, not really full game. It's episode 1. A minus. Gnome berries. No strawberries. Very unique, huh? Boogler, boogler. This match will get red hot. Okay, time for the second phase. This is hard. This musical is so fast! So many enemies! Thank you. Back for the third base. Okay, avoid the fighting police and bug fighting bugs. What is called? Well, that was easy. Time for the fight, the Monitor Freeze.
Good day for a well battle. Now go!
Okay, watch out the flying popsicle stick thingy. Okay, the third phase. Gonna shoot his eye. But I didn't attack him. Good. Ice cream man. Come on, die already. Yes. I didn't die. Yeah. Yes. B. Well, that was awful. Ice sugar cubes. Okay, I'm gonna buy a thingy.
Good day for all 12 hours. Now go!
Oh, that's a guy in Equal House 1. I remember! I die.
Good day for all 12 hours. And begin. Good day for all 12 hours. And begin.
All right. Come on, die already. Yes. Okay, I'm in upside down. Okay, the yellow is up. No, no, I'm up upside down again! Come on, die already! Yes! Good. Alright, let's fight that howdy cowie. Enters Winchester. Alright, that's good.
A great slam and then some. Now go!
Oh! He throws spikes at me? A flying horse? Oh.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
The gold. Okay, he's strong with me. I hate me. Yes. Oh no. This is so hard.
Here's a real high class bout. Here goes.
Okay, I forgot the cactus are jump scaring me. Hey, stop mocking me!
Thank you.
Okay, now a cow. What? There's a fourth phase? Oh, it's on my dude. Now in the last one we need to go to. Yeah, I know that. Uh-oh. This is a secret dungeon. Welcome back, you meddlesome brats. I didn't think you'll be back soon. No matter, it's too late now. You can't stop me now. The Wonder Tower was the finest work yet. A shame I never told you about the most important ingredient. The living soul. Wouldn't suckers who have some vulnerable little friend here? When his soul backed up into a wonder tower, the cosmic powers of the astral plane, the plane will be mine. Mugman, this chalice, you gotta help me. At first, I'll take those ingredients and I'll use it as a serving dishes. Uh-oh. I have to face the boss fight. DLC final boss fight. Here goes. Okay. Oh, it turns pink. What are those? Horse? Or goose? Or bulls? Crap. Okay, I'm using my cheats. Sneezing pepper. I'm using my cheats. Okay. Oh crap! I died! Okay, final phase. Okay. Yes, I win. The power of the cheat code. Yeah, it's actually full game. I am very serious right now because of you. And I got B again. Cuphead. Thank goodness you're okay. That dastardly Soul Baker, he had one wink the whole time. Gosh, good. This place is coming, going down. Let's get out of here. Eek. Oh, my bakery. Sims duping us. But the bakery destroyed. We will never get the Wonder Tart Chalice. That's okay if some poor soul has a sacrifice for me to live again. Just ain't for worth it. But to mark my words, boys, I'm never gonna stop searching. And in the meantime, if you ever find yourselves in the scrape, you just cookie bite away. Besides, who needs a Wonder Tart when they can have two new best pals instead? Alright. Epilogue? Alright. I think that's the full game of Cuphead, the Dealicious Last Course. Oh, the mountain? The Where the Line Mountain guy? Some of the bugs and the snail. Okay. Okay, the doggy dog fight. Dog fight. Okay. But we're not done yet. We have to finish the chess boss fights. Yeah, made with Unity. Finn. The end. Finn is the best. But we're not done yet. We have to fight the... what is it called? We have to fight the... what is it called? Chess boss fights. Thank you. King Sleep. Hey, your cups. Better floating palace. I am the true king, the king of games. From here I have seen you battle with the zeal and Ablom. And lo, I grant thee a place in your journey. The three bots and weapons. In these bots, your weapons and charms shan't be of use. I'll have the best of champions. From victor's riches, and we'll pray with haste. Okay, the bishops. Yep, I'm using my cheats to win the game easily. You dispatch the champion in the few rounds, brave cups. Why rare health untold? Whoa, two. Furthermore, I permit the special entry the next match. I'm using my cheats. He says, come here. I can use Zephyr's wings you to through the clash. Reward, health untold, wealth untold. Again. Furthermore, I permit the three as much in the next match. Bishop. All right. This match will get red hot. Okay, if I take out the candles, she'll become pink. Okay, the last life. Oh crap, is this fast? Yes! Take that, you winkless one! Hark, you have displayed such evidence. Why reward wealth untold? There are more, I burn better the entry to the next match. Great, some rook. Let's beat him down. What? He's thinking of his girlfriend. Okay. Perry. I missed. Yes! Knockout! Wait, did I decapitate him? Well, that's good. Nari, a challenger, has bested the champions with Shatsperity. Why reward? Wealth and toll. Okay, final boss fight. Here we go. Okay, I have to dodge the eggs. Yes! Finally! Hark to my champions, the remaining spoils. And with that, the tournament has concluded. Henceforth, my castle shall remain the training ground of the Farewell Champions. Okay, I think that's the all of it. Alright, thank you for watching, for playing Cuphead, the Dealicious Last Course. Hope you like and subscribe for the another amazing videos.